Good morning students, in this video we are going to solve sub question B of question number 1 from exercise 8.3. Now the question is, calculate the amount and compound interest on rupees 18,000 for 2.5 years at 10% per annum compounded annually. Students, in this question it is given that principal amount is rupees 18,000, number of years 2.5 years, and rate of interest 10%. 10% per annum. Per annum means per year. Students, if you observe here, year number of years are given in mixed fraction. Therefore, now we are going to study how to find out compound interest when number of years are given in mixed fraction. Students, to solve this question, first of all we have to find out amount of compound interest for 2 years. And after that, by taking this amount of compound interest, we have to find out simple interest for half year. I repeat, first of all we have to find out compound interest, amount of compound interest for 2 years, and by taking this amount of compound interest as principal, we have to find out simple interest for half year. Therefore, first of all, here we write principal 18,000, the rate of interest 10, and number of years 2. First of all, we have to take number of years 2, and we have to find out amount of compound interest. Therefore, formula for amount of compound interest is equal to P into bracket 1 plus R 100 raised to N. Therefore, which is equal to, now P is equal to 18,000. Therefore, here 18,000, 1 plus rate of interest 10. Therefore, here 10. 10 upon 100. Now, number of years 2. Now, first of all, we have to solve this bracket. 100 1 plus 100, 100 plus 10, 110. Therefore, which is equal to 18,000, 110 upon 100, bracket square. Now, square means multiplication of bracket 2 times. Therefore, here 18,000 multiplied by 110 upon 100 into 110 upon 100. Now, this 0 cancel, this 0 cancel. Now, this 0 cancel, 0 0 cancel. Now, in numerator, 180 into 11 into 11. Now, if you multiply 1, therefore, here multiplication is 21,780. Now, this is amount of compound interest for 2 years. Now, we have to take this amount of compound interest for 2 years as a principal, and we have to find out simple interest. Therefore, here we can write second principal. Here we have to take this amount of compound interest as principal. Therefore, 21,780, rate of interest same. Here we have to take same rate of interest, that is 10, and number of years, that is half year. Number of year, half year. Now we have to find out simple interest. Therefore, SI is equal to, now SI formula is equal to P into R into N upon 100. Therefore, P into R into N upon 100. Now, P is equal to 21,780, R is equal to 10, and N is equal to 1 half, divided by 100. Now, students, here 0 0 cancel, this 0 0 cancel. Now we have to divide 2 1 7 8 by 2 because here 1/2. Therefore 2 1 7 8 divided by 2. 2 1 2, here 0, here 1. Therefore here we have to take 0, here 7. 2 8 16, 1. Now here 8, 2 9 18, here 0 0. Therefore answer is 1 0 8 9, which is equal to 1 0 8 9. Therefore simple interest for half year is equal to rupees 1 0 8 9. Now students, we have to add this simple interest for half year into amount of compound interest for 2 years. Therefore we will get amount of compound interest for 2 and half years. Therefore here we can write, or here we can write, amount of compound interest for 2 and half years is equal to 21,780 plus this simple interest 1 0 8 9, and if you add this 0 plus 9 9 8 plus 8 16, carry 1. Now 7 plus 0 7 7 plus 1 8. Now 1 plus 1 2 and 2 as it is. Therefore amount of compound interest for 2 and half years is equal to 22,869. Now we have to find out compound interest also. Therefore if you subtract principal amount from this compound interest, amount of compound interest, then we will get compound interest. Therefore compound interest for 2 and half years, which is equal to this amount minus principal, that is 22,869 minus 80,000. Therefore if you subtract this, 4,869. Therefore students, here final answer is, therefore amount for compound interest for 2 and half years is equal to 22,869, and compound interest for 2 and half years is equal to rupees 4,869. Students, I hope it is clear to you. Thank you.